Evie, what are you doing? Are you purring? You happy? She loves that bag. I can't take it out of here. I took it downstairs to put it in my car, and she dragged it back up here to sleep on it. It's her favorite thing in the world. Isn't it? Isn't it? She's not in the mood for my mess. Oh, look who it is. He's Pumpkin. Hey, Pumpkin. Hey, girl. Yes, there's Pumpkin. What you doing? What's up? Nothing. We're just hanging out. Isn't that right, Kitty? Isn't that right, Evie? Oh, you're too close. One's way over there, one's over here. Hey there. I think I'm getting on her nerves. Somebody wanted me to make a video of the cats, but this is basically all they've done all day. They haven't really done much. You know, my kids are doing online schoolwork. So that takes up time every day. And I don't know what I've been doing other than that. I've watched a few movies. But that's about it. Hey, girl. Jealousy over there. Pumpkin. Come here. Come here. Look at that face. Pooh. 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 No. Look at her fur. She has stripes on this leg. And this foot is multicolored. You see, part of it is kind of tan, and then this part is gray. And this leg is solid gray. He says, "Stop touching me. Stop it." She's gonna get up and leave if I keep messing with her. Want a treat? Want a snack? She says, "You're not serious." Pumpkin, what you doing? She's just sitting there. This is the most exciting they've been all day. Isn't that right? Yeah. Well, guys, kitties, it's time for me to transform into harvest, which means I need to get up from here. Will you quit whooping your tail? You want a treat? You want a snack? She is not in the mood for my shenanigans today. I better leave her alone. Pumpkin, what do you think? What do you think? You ready for harvest to show up? Oh, I need to make a sign. Yeah, harvest is in a different location today. And I need a sign for that. Your tail. Yeah, they're really pumped. You can tell how excited they are. Pumpkin. What is it? Okay. Evie's giving me the death stare and really wants me to shut up and leave her alone. I'm interrupting her sleep. She's a good girl. Well, I'm off to make a sign and get in the right frame of mind to be sanctimonious. Let's criticize our own groceries.